We're going to use this drill to work on our outside edges and start building the foundation of crossover turns. Within our zone, we'll have sticks lined up, and you can have a couple players at each stick. And all they're going to do is get a good knee bend and crossover, crossover, crossover.
Yeah, we don't have to go fast. Again, we keep our chest up, good knee bend, heads are up, two hands on the stick. Feel that outside edge.